This saddle has even contact along the horse's back. The weight of rider and saddle are evenly distributed across the bars. While this saddle does have contact along the horse's back, there are pressure points from the back of the saddle. In good saddle fit, we are looking for an even amount of pounds per square inch. As you can see, there is weight concentrated in a single spot. This causes soreness and potential hair rubbing. This saddle is too wide for the horse. There is no contact between the second half of the tree and the horse's back. All the weight of saddle and rider are focused on a single spot. Soreness, irritability, and potential long-term back problems will arise if saddle is continuously ridden in. This saddle is forming a bridge across the horse's back. Horses with a dipped back do not always fit the standard trees. We can customize a tree by adjusting bar angles, flare, and bow to fit a horse with a tricky back. This includes our short, suede, or flat-backed horses, or really anything in between. Lastly, there is no saddle at all. This is showing the weight distribution when riding bareback. Bareback allows the greatest contact with the horse and allows the rider to move and adjust their weight accordingly.